Hello, and welcome to Ask This Old Handyman. That's right, guess where I'm at? In the Rincon Market, where the doc says has his thrice weekly broadcast. And what are we going to do for these folks? Well, we're going to put in Delta. That's right, Delta Commercial. And it's going to be this beautiful, that's right, new wall faucet. What do they call this? Delta Commercial. Delta Commercial. Service sink faucet. That's right. Got a few items here. These escutcheons. These extensions. Those service nipples. Now we've got to go shut the water off. So I'll be right back. It's also a full moon out, so I'm not going to need the flashlight, but I'll need it to do the, shut the, what do you call it, backflow preventer off. So here we are at closing time. That's right. And there I am in the dark, and there the moon is. This is Plumbing by Moonlight. And here is the backflow preventer. So we will have to get in here. I shouldn't leave this ladder sitting out here because somebody might steal it. We raise this up, pull these handles. That's right. Now this has to be off by a wide margin. I'll have to remove the handle since it's limited swing in here. And shut the water off. And the crescent wrench. And there it is. Maybe I should shut the other side off also. That is off. Now we have to drain the building, and that'll take a minute. I've made sure everybody's gotten their water. Now I'm going to go ahead and drain the building so that I can take the main faucet off there. See you in a minute. With the water shut off, I can now start disassembling the faucet. It's still gonna run a bit, so I've got to hurry. Keep watching as Ask This Old Handyman changes the service faucet at the Rincon Market in Tucson. Keep watching. This is brought to you at KRAZ.TV.com. Yes, I'm still draining water from the building. but I think I can make it. See you in a minute. I will now install the new washers in the wall. Now we're ready to install the new faucet. Just that simple. And using Delta Commercial. That's right. Well, that's right. Ass's old handyman's ready to turn that water back on, baby. So we're going back over and do the reverse on this check valve. Backflow preventer. That's right. Right here, folks. And we turn the water on. Yeah, that is open. Now we will open the main. Listen to it go. Of course, we've got to run in there and close all the faucets off that I've opened to drain the building. But they're all only in sync, so I have no water that's going to be on the floor. Keep watching. Of course, this garden hose needed this new washer. So we put the new washer in the end of the hose and we'll put it on this Y. Why this was done? Because this is a chemical dispenser from Synthes. So there you have it. And that works, folks. That now concludes our service faucet install on this commercial Delta Commercial faucet at the Rincon Market in Tucson. Ask This Old Handyman can do many jobs like this. May we do one for you. Goodbye.